Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to verify my mobile number with this phonepe, and it shows unable to proceed. Oops, unable to send SMS. Please check your SMS pack or phone balance and try again. So how to fix this issue? And this is mainly occurs for three possible reasons, and the first one is, so during this mobile verification process, your service provider may charge some amount from your main balance. So if you don't have a main balance, it shows this kind of message. So first of all, check your SIM card main balance and not a free voice call or any other SMS packs. And the second one of the reason is, during this verification process, if your mobile does not have proper network signal, it shows this kind of message. So first of all, check it. So by simply swipe your notification banner. So here you can note one thing, if it shows your dual SIM card's network name or not. So if maybe it shows emergency calls only message, problem with your mobile network, so just check it. And the third one of the reason is, sometimes disease occurs due to the bank server not responding. So these are the three main reasons will cause that error message. But all the YouTube video shows, just clear that PhonePe app data and then try to do that same mobile number verification process, and finally this problem is fixed. So my point of view, just check that I mentioned three reasons. And one more step is, just check it if this PhonePe app permissions are allowed or not. So once you check it, and one time restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, just I try to access that same PhonePe application. So now this time, I try to enter that same mobile number. So you can wait for the OTP message. And finally I got it. And this mobile number verification process is successfully completed. So next you can try to link your bank account with this PhonePe. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.